Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play WoW. In the last episode we did some quests in this weird beach thing. These guys were pushing me around with the power of water. And I got a scary horn and some other stuff. And we got to kill Orabus the Helmsman for Walter here, the walrus man. Because walrus is the best animal. And we've still got to get a pneumatic tank transmigigigig. So the huntsman is on the edge of this pier. Well, it's not really a pier. It's more like a. It's kind of like the island's schlong. It's, you know, it's got a little tip and it's burning because it's on fire and there's some flags on it. So I'm guessing he's in this little hut. He's not even in the hut. Is he not even here? He should be here. Let's go in the hut. Let's keep warm. It's cold outside. Look at that. Oh yeah. Let's just lie down. Have a kip. Wait for him to spawn. Yeah, imagine if he just walks in and he's like, there's a tauren in my bed. But then again, he probably wouldn't be able to fit through this door. So yeah. Where is he? He's like nowhere. Maybe the Pandaren guy killed him. I just noticed there was a lot of people there, so I wouldn't be surprised if he's waiting to respawn. So, let's read it. We don't want that one, we want the Orbis. Blah blah blah, at the coast of echoes in the boring tundra, once you choose the horn of the ancients, that's why I have to use a horn to summon him. Silly me! And that's why you, maybe I should be here. No? Maybe I should be here? No? I'm at the Warsong Jetty. I'm right at the end of the Warsong Jetty. Come on. But yeah, this is why you read the text so you actually know what you're meant to be doing. Maybe I should be. Oh, no! No! Oh, you silly cow. Come on, fly up here. Fly up here! Maybe I have to be, like, on top of it. No. I can't do that while moving. I can't do that, period. Maybe I should be on this flag. Oh, I just fell through the flag. That's not normal. I'm on the end of the Warsong Jetty! What do you want me to do, Blizzard? Ah, there we go. So I literally have to be on the very end pixel. Excluding 500 or 600 pixels. Orbis! The Helmsman comes for you. Sure. Oh wow, he's got his own boat. That's so cool. Let's like fly above him and just troll all his shipmate. That's a very nice boat. It looks like it's made of solid gold and it's got an emerald thing for an eye. A very badly drawn emerald. Hang on, let's try and get a close up. Look at that. How well drawn is that emerald? That is the best art I have ever seen in game. Okay, where are you? Where are you, fool? I think he's confused. Oh, there he is. Okay, let's just pull the lot. It doesn't really matter. So I have to kill his crewman one by one before he actually jumps off the boat. I can't just fly on there like a normal person and sort of break his neck. No, of course not. Come on, crewman! How do they walk on water? What the flack? Or can't they? Oh, it's just because it's like really shallow. Yeah, that makes more sense. Take that! Oh, so I have to kill another two. This is so boring. See, like, if I was a hunter, I would, like, proper snipe. What's his name? Orabus. Sounds like that brand of, what is it? That tongue cleaner thing, Aurabrush. Which I get spammed with adverts every day. Like, 5 million times. Try Aurabrush! It's got another event! Oh my god. It's, like, really annoying. I should really go through my email every now and again and just, you know, delete all the ones that just spam me. Because that's all it takes. You just have to open the spam email and click do not send me any more emails. But you look at them and you go, nah, I won't do that. It'll go away eventually. But it never does. It never does. So we need one more Tuskar relic. I think we get that from killing... Do we get that from killing these guys? I think we do. It'd be amazing if we did. But then again, it's just another kill and collect, isn't it? Oh, look at that. A Death Knight. Yes, we have to kill these. No! You do not kill my guys, Mr. Death Knight. Or Mrs. Death Knight. I think she has breasticles. Is it a woman? No, it's an undead. Oh, Jesus. That'd be awful. How do the undead, like, you know... How do they do that? Because I've always wondered, do they just, you know, use... dead humans and like resurrect them or do they actually, you know, bring home the lovin'? I mean, I don't know. I've always pondered that question. I think it is that they resurrect the dead humans. But then again, if you look at the WoW stats, there is like, I think the most played class is human. Well, it's probably Pandaren now, but it used to be human. And that shouldn't make sense if the undead do sort of bring back the dead, because, well, a lot of humans die like every day, every second even, and the undead won't be getting any smaller. So, hello, Walter White. What have you got for me? EXP, fantastic. Walter wants you to burn the Calvadir ships and at the Palia and Garrus's landing. You must destroy the Serpent's Maw, the Kerdrakar, Boar's Hammer, and Boar's Anvil. Wow, I love the names of those ships. That's a really cool naming system. What do we get? We get a stamina and hit. No, we got a better one. Some feet. Oh, I can't speak today. What's wrong with me? I'm thinking of words. Like, I got up at quite early actually. I got up at like 8. And right, let's figure out. Oh, I failed a quest. What? Okay, let's just abandon it. We don't need to do it. So yeah, where are we going? But yeah, I can't think today. I don't know why. So I do apologize. And same for the last video as well, because this is all in one sitting. So where are we going? Let's kill some boats. Is this a boat? I think this boat's kind of already dead. Oh, right. We have to phase. Oh my goodness, this is like really cool. So let's put this on our bars. We usually put it on T, don't we? But we'll put it on Shift R. So die, boat. How does that work? I mean, I know that ships burn in the water, but that's always like fascinated me, because like what's in the water. I would get a boat to do like a barrel roll in the water, and it would be fine then. That boat's dead. We don't need to burn that boat. That boat isn't, though. So we'll kill that boat. Easy. Have we killed this boat? I think we have. Yes. Oh, no. Yeah, we have. Is there any more? There's a boat over there. Oh, God. We have to go all the way over there. Fine. Doop-a-doo. Oh, I can fly. Okay. I forgot you can fly. It's like, Cthulhu, show me your wings. Yeah. I should start getting the pet leveling system up. I really want to get like some Mr. Pandaria achievements. I just haven't bothered with. Like, I still haven't got a character to level 90 yet. And that's really annoyed me. But anyway, I'll probably get it one day. This might actually become my first level 90 character, thinking about it, because we're almost level 70, and you know, we're not slowing down at any rate. And I made a promise, a very distinct promise, that I would never quit this LP. So, you know, don't ever worry. If I stop making videos, it won't be because I've quit. It will be other reasons. But anyway, I won't stop making videos. What am I talking about? Take that, Serpent's Maw! You're a boat and I am a torch. Who will decide your fate? Okay. Can I not? Oh, I can't burn this boat. Burn. Requires you. Oh, near the front. There we go. Oh no. Oh, I have to kill this guy now. That's specifically what I didn't want to do. Oh wow, look at that. 8,400. How much health do these guys have? Only 7,900. Wow. Neat! Okay. Oh, we also need to get our pneumatic transmission. What is it? Let's read it properly. Transjigamarig. What a name. Who comes up with this stuff? Is there like one guy in the whole of Blizzard which just comes up with all the really hard to pronounce names? Because that sounds like the way it's going. It's probably in this house, isn't it? Yeah, there it is. Come on. Another crit. Ah, that would have been amazing. Okay. It doesn't matter, though, because we're pretty much, like, two-shotting these mobs. What is that thing? It looks like something off Bioshock. It's, like, doing a weird dance.
E.T. Found home.
Not that E.T. was a robot. Shh. So, Walter, you got more EX puzzles for me? I think you have. I think you got like 5 million EXP. Just a thought. Come on. Where are you? Ah. Damn phasing. It's really annoying with the phasing because, what do we want? We don't need anything. Fantastic. It's really annoying with the phasing because, if you're playing with friends and you're in a weird phase, and they're like slightly behind you. You have to wait for them to catch up in the quest. So speak to George the Corpse Grinder at the Coast of Echoes. And the other one was seek out Karuk at Riplash Strand. So the quest originated here, and they sort of branch out, and eventually you do the quest on this island here, and you go onto the edge, and I think that brings you, oh no, you have to go, yeah, you go through Dragonblight, and then you can choose to where to go after that. So, oh, got another quest. You, George, there you are, fantastic. I don't know why he said seek out George the Corpse Grinder when he's like right here. That's some sick gear he's got. That's a level 70 epic gear. Don't know why he's got that. That's not going to do him well. Like that Santa's what could take him on. Okay, so, oh my god. Use the Horde siege tank to destroy 100 Scourge soldiers and rescue 3 injured Warsong soldiers on the plains of Nassam. You must also discover the identity of the leader of the Scourge assault. Report to Garrosh Hellscream at Watching Horde should you succeed. And look how much EXP we get for that. We don't get that great gear, but the EXP is all that counts. Alright, let's go. Come on. I'm going to be in a tank. Oh, come on, Cthulhu. Go away. Thank you. Right. So, oh, wow. This is fantastic. Right. So, we've got the Demoralizer. The Demoralizer, yep. The Landmine Barrier. Meat Pounder. Oh, my goodness. It sounds like a cheap porno. Meat Saw. And we get to rescue an injured soldier. So, what do we got to do? We've got to collect 3 soldiers, and we've got to kill 100 Scourge units. So, where exactly are we going? Oh, we're just going on the hills. Okay, fantastic. Here we go. Dun-da-da-dun, dun-da-dun-dun-dun-dun. Dun-da-da-dun, I'm in a tank. Oh, wow. So, we just kill these guys? No, we don't kill these guys. Ah, over here, I imagine. Where these... Oh, wow, it's very orange. This sounds, this looks, oh wow, okay. So I guess we can just spam, oh wow, what? There's like 1,000 things there, which I can just ninja loot or ninja kill. Oh my goodness. Meat Pounder, go! Meat Pounder again! Meat Saw! What's that do? Oh my goodness, that, how's, whoa, what? It's floating, it's floating! Meat Pounder, Landmine Barrier. Jesus, this is like, this would be awesome in PvP. Although I think you can actually do it in PvP. So, that's fine. That's cool. Alright, let's go. Let's just rush in. Probably something I shouldn't have done. But that's okay. Die, foul bee! Oh, wow. We annihilated them. And we're running out of health, but that's okay. So we can pull the lot, I think. And we should be alright. Yeah, look at these. These guys just these guys just don't care. Oh, I pulled Kel'Thasad. I pulled Kel'Thasad. He's a big boss. He's a scary boss. Although he's not that scary because he's only the first raid boss in Wrath of the Leech King. Right, come on. Meat Barrier. I choose you. Roar! Look at the damage we're doing. Oh, this feels so good. I really enjoy quests like this, although some of them can be a bit, I don't know, repetitive. Like, this one isn't too bad, because you get to control and decide what to pull. And these guys just aren't moving. There we go. Got a bit of lag there, I think. Come on, then. Take that, you heathens. Oh, God, I'm dying. I'm dying rapidly. I am dying. I'm dead. Oh, God, no. I'm going to die. X. Go. Go, go, go. Crap. 4. Potion. Go. Divine Hand of Salvation! Yeah! Come on! Control T! Oh, don't tell me I can make this. Don't tell me I can make this. What? Oh god, no! There's a fat guy! He's following me! I think we're safe. Holy crap, that was close! I'm gonna have to end it. Oh god, he's following me! He's following me! Oh my god, he's watching me! Look at those beady eyes. Look at those beady eyes. I'm just gonna heal up, actually. Holy crap, that was close. How many deaths have we got? That's something we should check. Bearing in mind, total death 68, that's not too bad. Bearing in mind, PvP takes a lot of death, so if you're going for like a no death run, which I'm attempting to do at the moment, don't do PvP, or dungeons for that matter. Because the amount of time people troll you with wipes, it's just ridiculous. So, yeah, let's kill this guy, let's fly up, and then we're safe from attack. Oh. Rainbow! I messed that up there, didn't I? Oh, silly me. Fantastic, look at that. And we're almost level 70. I can't wait, it's going to be a momentous occasion. There's only 25 levels to go. Fantastic. Right, so, yeah, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and take care. And see you in the next episode. In a bizzle, guys. In a bizzle.